It's lovely to see you all. Yes. Keep on coming in. Are we ready? Shall we start? Are we ready? Hello everyone and welcome to our carols under the old oak tree. It's wonderful to see you all despite the awful rain. We've been wandering all through the day. But we thought a little bit of rain wasn't going to stop us singing tonight. We've been waiting a long while to do this. So shall we start with O Come All Ye Faithful, which is number 13. Number 13. Because we won't sing the fourth verse until tomorrow, Christmas morning. So as we begin, I'm just going to say a prayer for us all. Lord God, you are light in our darkness. You are purpose in our wandering. You are revealed in the angel's greeting. You are known in the acceptance of Mary. You are felt in the care of Joseph. You are received in the following of the shepherds. You are given in the gifts of the Magi. What a blessing you are, Lord God. Amen. And we're going to sing again, Once in Royal David City, which is number 16. Number 16. Wonderful. So I hope your voice is still holding out. We're going to sing one of my favourites, which is Ding Dong Merrily on High. So we can really let rip with this. It's number four. So if you want to do any harmonies, just feel free. Any echoes, whatever. Let's make a happy sound. Town of Bethlehem, because we've sung that a few times everywhere, and we'll go on to See Him Lying on a Bed of Straw, which is number 18, everybody. Number 18. Okay. So little dancey moves might keep you warm. Merry Christmas, boys. Nice to see you. Are you stopping? Merry Christmas.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Placement in a prison, and all the inmates, they wanted to sing Away in a Manger because they'd learnt it as little people. It was very special. Okay, we'll go on to another challenging carol, Angel from the Realms of Glory, which is number one. Okay. How are we doing, everyone? You bearing up? This will be a Christmas to remember, won't it? Okay, so now we can imagine all the angels in heaven winging their ways. I think they're going to be rather pleased with us tonight. Dedication and commitment. Favorite. We can't leave tonight without singing Silent Night, which is number 19. Our pages are sticking together. I see Alfie's gone in the warm. So I usually invite people, yes, some of you have already done it, but to light your phone torches and just shine, because it's just beautiful. And we can't see the stars in the sky, but we can create some stars down here, if you feel like it, and if you've got your phone with you.
Thank you.
my sister-in-law's favourite carol because she gave birth in hospital while that was playing to her first son. We're celebrating Christmas tonight because we're celebrating Jesus come amongst us. When God, the source of all life, made the world beautiful. We've messed it up. God gave us Jesus Christ, who came and lived amongst us. And he walked and talked and he breathed amongst us. And he laughed and he cried with us. We're going to sing a song now, which isn't a carol. It's Make Me Feel Your Love by Adele. Bob Dylan wrote this originally, and Adele had written 9 songs for her album, and they didn't express what she wanted to say. And then someone played her this, and that's what I want to say. But when I see these words, it makes me think of Jesus singing them to me, that he wants to make us feel his love. So that might resonate with you, might not. But we're going to depart from the carols and just sing this beautiful song. Phoebe, have you got the words somewhere? We haven't actually practiced this all together. We'll just see how it goes. We're not going to be too picky.
We haven't practiced this at all.
He came down from the realms of heaven to show us how much God loves us, to make us feel his love. So we're going to have a prayer time now. If I can just turn my page over. no chance, I'll just have to wing it. The pages have all come together. So, Lord, we thank you that you sent Jesus into this world to make us feel your love. Lord, we thank you that when we're feeling down and lonely, that you want us to know your tangible presence with us. Father, we thank you for Jesus who entered our world so that we could enter yours. And we pray, Lord, this Christmas that we would remember all those throughout the world who are suffering in any way. Father, we pray for all those who are feeling very isolated tonight and ask that you would bring them comfort and joy. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
We'll finish now with Hark the Herald, which is number 8. Sonia?
Yeah.
I think I can't get there. Number eight, everyone. Hark the Herald Angels. Okay, so this will be our last carol of the evening, and then I will wish you well. Where there's no water, so God is blessing us tonight. I hope you have a safe journey home. Let me just bless you with a Christmas blessing. Lord, may the angels that brought joy, may Jesus who redeems, may the shepherds who are so happy, bless us tonight, Lord. And as we go home, may we know your love with us. Amen. So happy Christmas to you all, and thank you for coming. Okay, take care. Bye. Oh, thank you very much. Are we doing We Wish You? We're going to do We Wish You. I'm all right. So nice to see you. You came up. My pleasure. So lovely. Thank you.